convoy down here. But if you get your hands on one of them telekinesis plasmids, you can catch the damn firebombs and toss it right back in its gob. Or anything else that might be standing in your way.
Do not approach the little sisters. lion asks you a simple question. Are you a man or a slave?
Wonderful.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spread.
Oh. We rebuild ourselves in the thousands and the five spoil our hope.
You die!
1,000 atoms has a man or woman who would hit.
I'm gonna pause it for a second.
This is our place! Ours!
Hello? Open the door, Sydney. Darling, don't you
thank you.
is. I figured. I don't even know how I could find that.
Not in your hair, it's in your jeans.
Hey, I don't know.
replacing stuff. My buddy.
Thank you.
dead!
On sanitary!
You're nothing!
Moving objects through space, no problem. Cannot stop speeding bullet, but can catch and throw a faster moving object. Problem not with plasmid, problem with reaction time. Such, I'm just getting an idea for plasmid.
The German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me Das Wunderkind, the Wunderchild. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is, why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
Thank you.
Sometimes I pity the little freak. Such a tiny imagination. Content to sit there with the tanks of Adam tweaking and optimizing. I need to create. Adam is a canvas of a genetic modification, but the plasmids are the paint.
Somebody, are you questioning my judgment?
A rapture reminder. The bottom of the ocean is dark, but it can also be a dangerous place. Any leak is a bad leak. Report any unexplained water promptly.
Kind of beauty. I asked her, what do you mean, goddess? Symmetry. What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay still! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That was too fat! This was too tall! This was too symmetrical! And now, what's this goddess? An intruder? He's ugly! 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 Ugly!
Look at you, idiot!
Thank you. Looks familiar.
What's the matter, Frank?
It's this thinning hair, Jim. Every day there's less and less.
I won't hurt you. I just want to see.
Welcome to the circus of value.
What's inside?
Go in for all that splicing. My buddy says it's not safe.
Shows you what your buddy knows. From a genetic horizon.
Sounds like another tunnel collapse. Welcome to Rapture, the world's fastest growing toilet joke. It's a little one. Here's your chance to get some Adam.
It's just you and me and all the tasty Adam I can drink.
You who will be shot next.
Easy now, Doctor. He's just looking for a wee bit of Adam. Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. That's not a child. Not anymore, I think. Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Peter, do not hurt her. Have you no heart?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the ghoul who cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, boyo. You won't survive without the Adam dose. Things are carrion. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for 10 pounds of Frankenstein?
Here! There is another way. Use this. Free from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
Adam,
You call that tenderloin?
What's the matter, Mary? You look like you could use a boost.
I don't feel so great. I'm dizzy, I'm nauseous, and sometimes I'm even seeing things that aren't there.
That's just the plasmid blues, Mary. You just need to slow down.
Alert deactivated. Thank you for your patience.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
So I think that's enough for now. We're gonna save the game.